Hello dear learners, welcome back for the topic Inorganic Official Compounds Part 2. Myself Mr. Ranjit Ade, lecturer Geeta Devi Khandelwal Institute of Pharmacy, Akola. In last video or in previous video was discussed the role and functions of the calcium ion in the body, then the official preparations of the calcium and their molecular formulas. Then after that was discussed the monograph of calcium gluconate and the milk alkali syndrome. In this topic we are going to discuss about the official compounds of the iron. The important role or the functions of iron, the various roles and functions performed by the iron within the body, that we are going to discuss. So as you know that iron is very essential constituent of our body. You know that iron is very necessary for the synthesis of hemoglobin. Then this is very necessary for, and hemoglobin is very necessary to transport the oxygen from lungs to the various organs or the parts of the body. It has a significant part in the oxidation reduction reaction constantly taking place in the normal metabolism. It is associated with the myoglobin, catalase, ferredoxin, cytochrome oxidase P450, electron transport chain, enzyme cofactor ETC. This is again very necessary for the synthesis of adenosine triphosphate. It is required during the growth, menstrual cycle, pregnancy, pathological bleeding. Iron involves in a cellular respiration, and in which this is very necessary for the production of ATPs, that is the adenosine triphosphate. It is essential element of several nucleoproteins externally used as an astringent. For the treatment of anemia, iron preparations are administered. The normal hemoglobin level in human beings are, in newborns this is from 17 to 22 gram per dl, in children's 11 to 13 gram per dl, in adult male this is from 14 to 18 gram per dl, and in adult woman this is from 12 to 16 gram per dl. If the hemoglobin level is get decreased than the normal, then this patient may suffer from the anemia. For their treatment, these iron preparations are administered. Iron may be administered as a therapeutic dose or for the prophylactic dose. Drawbacks of iron compounds. Iron salts are incompatible with the oxidizing agent. Then ferric ammonium citrate is incompatible with the mineral acid, alkalis, alkali carbonates. Solution of ferrous gluconate is incompatible with the ascorbic acid, glycine, pyridoxine, ATC. Then ferrous sulfate is incompatible with the alkalis and the phosphates. Some iron compounds cause a gastric irritation while others cause a constipation or a laxative effect. Because of the iron containing compound, there is a chances that the blackening of stool may take place, and with the empty stomach, if we administer the iron containing preparation, then they are may produce the irritation, but the rate of absorption without food is much better, but it may produce the irritation. So due to that reason, we must have to administer the iron containing preparations after taking a food. Then special reference of doses which are required as per the patient need. Ferrous sulfate prophylactic dose is 300 mg and therapeutic dose is 600 mg to 900 mg. Prophylactic dose means the dose which is administered to prevent the disease condition. If the patient is on a borderline anemia, then we administer the prophylactic doses, and if there is a chances for the anemia, then we administer the prophylactic doses, and if the patient is suffer from the anemia, then we administer the therapeutic doses. Ferrous fumarate, the dose of ferrous fumarate is 100 mg containing about 32.5 milligram of elemental iron, and usual dose is 200 to 600 mg daily. Then ferrous gluconate, the normal dose is 100 mg containing about 11.6 mg of elemental iron, usual dose is 600 mg daily, prophylactic dose and 1.2 to 1.8 gram as an therapeutic dose we can administer. Then ferrous sulfate heptahydrate, 100 milligram contains 100 milligram of ferrous sulfate container 20 mg of elemental iron, and its usual dose is 200 to 300 milligram daily. Ferric ammonium citrate, dose is 1 to 3 gram daily. Official preparations of iron. Ferrous sulfate tablets, IP, BP, USP, their mixture for the pediatrics is given into the British Pharmacopoeia. The molecular formula of ferrous sulfate is FeSO4. Then ferrous gluconate tablets, IP, BP, USP. The molecular formula of ferrous gluconate is C12H24O14Fe. Then ferrous fumarate tablets, IP, BP, USP. The molecular formula of ferrous fumarate is C4H2O4Fe. Then ferrous succinate tablets, capsules, these are mentioned in the official book like IP, BP, USP, and the molecular formula for ferrous succinate is C4H4O4Fe. Then iron dextran injections, these are given into the IP, BP. Molecular formula for iron dextran injection is FeH2O4S. Iron sorbitol injection, BP. C12, molecular formula of iron sorbitol is C12H19O13Fe. Iron phosphate, IP, BP, USP, and its molecular formula is FePO4. Ferric chloride, IP, BP, USP. The molecular formula is FeCl2. So, dear student, generally the molecular formula with the official preparation asked in the annual examination. So, prepared it well. Then, now we'll discuss the monograph of ferrous gluconate. Molecular formula of ferrous gluconate is C12H22O14Fe2H2O. It is iron di means D-gluconate preparations. It is obtained by reacting ferrous gluconate with the gluconic acid obtained by fermentation process of glucose. Gluconic acid is treated with the ferrous carbonate. Properties of ferrous gluconate: yellowish gray or the pale greenish yellowish fine powder, burnt odor of a sugar, soluble in a water but insoluble in a alcohol. The next, monograph of ferrous sulfate. Molecular formula is FeSO4, heptahydrated. Properties, this is transparent green crystals or the pale bluish green crystalline powder, odorless, and its taste is metallic and astringent, freely soluble in water but insoluble in alcohol. As was discussed, the assay of ferrous sulfate, the assay of ferrous sulfate is based upon the redox titration, and in this titration The ferrous sulfate is act as an reducing agent and the potassium permanganate is act as an oxidizing agent. And here potassium permanganate is act as an self indicator. The synonym of ferrous sulfate is green vitriol. Uses for the ferrous sulfate as well as for the ferrous gluconate. These are the hematinics and use in the treatment of anemia caused by or due to the deficiency of iron. This ferrous sulfate is used in a dye fabrics and in a tanning leather, in manufacturing of ink and in a photography, disinfectant property. Incompatibility of ferrous sulfate. This is incompatible with the alkali and get oxidized in air easily in presence of arsenates and the mercury salts. Incompatible with the phosphate, tannates and benzoate sugars, glycine and alkali citrates. Prevent the precipitate of ferric salt. Storage condition. This ferrous sulfate have to stored in a well closed container and keep away from light. Thank you, dear students. The official preparations for iodine will discuss in the next video. Thank you so much.